Olivia Stevens was born in Sweden to a Swedish mother and a Jewish American father. Now lives in Stockholm and New York. She's performed her one-woman show called Pleasure and Peril, Zara Leander and the Third Reich. At the Avignon Theatre Festival and in London's West End, and she will bring it to the Laurie Beachman Theatre on Sunday at 3 o'clock. Won't you welcome Olivia Stevens?
This song was written by the great Bruno Balz. He was good friends with Zara Leander. And he wrote this song from prison, where he was being held under charges of committing homosexual acts with the Hitler Youth. It appeared in her film, Die große Liebe, which became the most popular film of the whole period.
I know a miracle will happen one day when a thousand fairy tales come true. I know such love will never just fade away as the love that I have known with you. You are a Leo, so am I, and our fates are intertwined. You are so far, yet not that far, because our souls live as one. That's why a miracle will happen. If I had to live without hope and I had to cope with no one loving me, happiness was never meant for me. Oh, that would be hard. If I did know deep in my heart that you would come along and say I love you more, I'd have nothing left to live for. But this I know, ich weiß, es wird einmal ein Wunder geschehen, und dann werden tausend Märchen wahr. Schnell kann keine Liebe vergehen, die so groß ist und so wunderbar. Wir haben beide denselben Stern und dein Schicksal ist auch mein. Du bist mir fern und doch nicht fern, denn unsere Seelen sind da. Und darum wird einmal ein Wunder geschehen. Und ich weiß, dass wir uns
Thank you, Olivia Stevens. And that was James Followell that accompanied her. And he follows well, yes.